On an average day, the line of tourists waiting to get inside St. Peter's Basilica would stretch to the center of the square. But on this day, the main attraction is what's falling from above.